Hi everybody, once your nails are all painted orange, take your blue and create a curved line. Now let that dry. On this nail, start on the edges. Do the same to the other side. I like to work from the outside in, that way I can estimate better how big the middle should be. Take your black striper and separate the two colors. Now we're going to make the basketball. Kind of curve these lines. One straight line down the middle. Let that dry. On this nail, sticking more on the blue side of things, make one long black line. And repeat on the other side. Then just spell out OKC. And add one more line down the middle, the orange, and you have your basketball.